my fears. Oh, let me face, let me face, let me face my fears. I'm looking at the stream, it's looking pretty good, so we're just gonna go into this. We're not gonna record anything here, we're just gonna go. Alright. We're gonna go standard mode, begin with this difficulty, yes, let's do this. No more waiting around. Just slider until the brightness of the picture above is at a comfortable level. Normal's fine. Adjust screen brightness later in title screen, okay. This game is so loud for me right now. Like, you have no idea. My friends are my power. True, Sora. True. Alright, so let's get this done. Hopefully, like I said, the resolution is good and it looks good on your guys' end, so. Alright. This looks so crisp and so nice. Holy crap.
Have you heard of the ancient Keyblade War?
Huh? Of course I have.
Long ago, Keyblade wielders waged a war over the ownership of light.
Yeah, the Master's favorite story.
I wonder what they planned on doing with Kingdom Hearts after making it appear.
Who knows? I don't get why anyone would initiate a war.
So, you know the Lost Masters?
Who?
They're the ones who started the Keyblade War.
Never heard of them. Where'd you hear about that?
Or, they're the ones for whom the war started.
I'm not following you.
You can drop the facade.
Facade?
On that land shall darkness prevail and light expire. A prospective Keyblade master should know this.
If you say so.
The gazing eye sees the fate of the world. The future. It's already been written.
Really? I'm not so sure about that. Besides, who's to say I can't change it? And maybe light will prevail.
Pretty confident. But things aren't in your favor.
Perhaps, but unlike darkness, there's more to light than meets the eye. You might be surprised.
Oh, I hope so.
So nice. Like, the audio is so good. Like, the voice acting is so good. I'm just nerding out over here, like, big smile on my face. Ugh. Feels good. Feels good, y'all. Feels real good. Well, it's about time. It's about time.
They can take your world. They can take your heart. Cut you loose from all you know. But if it's your fate, then every step forward will always be a step closer to home.
So I've never actually seen this intro cutscene. I avoided it. So I'm gonna just shut up again. Holy crap. I'm like almost shaking. Oh my god, that was so awesome. I love the music. I love the visuals, the chessboard, like everything about it. Oh my god, that was so good. Oh my god. Okay, well. Well, that was, without a doubt, probably. Yeah, I was getting ready at the beginning. I was like, oh, you know, I feel like I'm gonna like Sanctuary better. That definitely topped, Sanctuary. There are 7 hearts to save. Tilt to walk a lot around. Okay, you can adjust the camera tilting. When a green situation command appears above a list of commands that mean press triangle to perform a special action. King Mickey. What do you desire? Okay, I can attack, so vitality. Which is a body that will endure even the toughest of challenges. Is that what you desire? Alright, well, let's go check out the other one, too. Wisdom, a sharp mind that will grant you mastery of wondrous power. Is that what you desire? No, not yet. And then... balance, a body and mind of equal merit and equal potential. Let's go with balance. I like the fact they kind of give you choices to help you, like, set up your gameplay. That's pretty interesting. What power do you seek? Power of the Guardian. Kindness to aid friends. Oh, alright. The power of the warrior, invincible courage. Huh? The power of the mystic, inner strength. See, the problem is I don't know what each one does, so I'm gonna guess that this one's pretty straightforward. You know, power to aid friends means you're helping Donald and Goofy throughout the game. Like, it gives you bonuses to that. This is probably more so like a my own attack power. And maybe this one's like magic and special abilities? I'm gonna go with this one. Power of the Warrior. Yeah, let's go with that one. Is this who you are? I mean, not like I changed, it changed my outer appearance, so sure, yeah, let's go. That'd be kind of cool if it did affect, like, your outer appearance. Like, it would change, like, your clothes and, like, the way Sora looked a little bit, but still. That ain't good. Alright, combat basics. Attacking. Press X while attack is listed to attack with Sora's Keyblade. After landing an attack, you can keep pressing the button to chain together a combo. At the end of the combo, Sora will unleash a powerful combo finisher. Blocking and evading, press square without moving, and Sora will block enemy attacks. If you are tilting, Sora will... Okay. Locking on enemies. Press R1, Sora will continue to stay locked onto that enemy. It's hard to cycle through other targets. Okay. 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 Oh. Oh, that's lovely. Oof. I don't know if that's its HP or mine. Okay, that's definitely its HP, okay. Go for the smaller ones first. Okay. You don't need that hand, right, buddy? Oh, it's got two health bars. Oh, that's... I did not know what that meant. Okay. I'm like, how do I jump? Okay, there we go. Oh, I'm stunned. Okay. Combat system is definitely, I will say, out of all the Kingdom Hearts, I think one had like the most complicated like combat system for some reason. It definitely improved on it in two, and then there like everything after that one, so. There we go. Do you seek further guidance? Help me remember, teach me how to fight. I'm good for now. If you get stuck, you can try the tutorials whenever you... Okay, cool. Alright. Yeah, the fighting system is really smooth, really nice. It, like, it looks really crisp and really good. I like that. I really like that.
In order to defeat Xehanort, there are allies we must gather. Acting now to rouse them from their slumber. We have discussed this before, Sora.
Mm.
Your Mark of Mastery exam was conducted in the hopes you would acquire the power to wake them. However, the darkness nearly took control of you, and your grasp of your new abilities leaves much to be desired. Furthermore, Xehanort nearly made you his vessel, and in the process stripped you of most of the power you had gained by then. I suspect you have already noticed this, correct?
Damn, Yen, sir.
But first, you must regain all the strength you have lost. Perhaps it is foolish to expect a complete recovery, but it is absolutely vital you perfect one power, the power of waking, which you failed to master during your exam. There's someone who lost his strength and found it again. A true hero to whom you ought to pay a visit. Perhaps he can point you in the right direction.
Got it.
You can count on us to take care of Sora.
I would have it no other way. I put Sora.
Wait, weren't you guys supposed to be protecting him before? And he still almost got taken over, so.
Oh, this is gonna be lots of fun!
It's not a vacation. Let's go!
Okay, that it's not a vacation line kind of didn't make sense, but you know, it I get the sentiment.
How are we supposed to get there now?
What? I thought you knew.
Looks like all the old highways are closed. Didn't Master Yen Sid say that Sora should trust the guidance his heart gives?
Come on, Sora! Which way? Hey! Would you get serious?
Give me a break. I'm trying. These things take time.
Well, since we've already been before, why don't you try picturing our friends like we're there?
I hope they do like meet and greets with like Sora, Donald, and Goofy in these like costumes, like Disney World. That'd be really awesome.
May your heart be your guiding key.
Huh? What's that?
Master Yen Sid always said that, right before we went off on any of our real important adventures.
Really? Ring a bell?
Maybe I just imagined it.
May my heart be my guiding key. I got it!
Just engaged!
All right! Olympus Coliseum, here we come!
Hey! Looks like we're going to Hercules World first. Kingdome Hearts 2.9. What? A new journey. Alright, got my first trophy.
At long last, the time had come. The planets were edging into perfect alignment. And the plan Hades devised 18 years ago was about to reach fruition. The fates had predicted this very future, the day he would seize control of Olympus and rule over all the cosmos. Hades' previous attempts using Terra, Cloud, and Orin to advance his plans for conquest had failed. The hour was not yet right. But now the planets were aligned, and nothing could possibly go wrong.
If Hades isn't being voiced by James Woods, I'm going to be very upset.
Down from their celestial rank, and one by one, Hades freed the Titans from their prison. Some of them, the same monstrosities that Sora and his friends had already fought and bested before. But both the Titans and his longing for vengeance against Zeus reinvigorated. Hades began his attack on Olympus.
Fun fact, my friend Kat loves Hades, Underworld, and pretty much anything that has to do with, you know, darkness. And her cat's name is Hades. So, Kat, Joe, if you guys are watching this, I know you guys, you know, actually, she even has a pop figure of Hades from Hercules. So, if you guys are watching this, you guys will definitely enjoy this first part, so...
Huh? No fanfare?
Nope. Looks like we missed the Colosseum.
Sora, you opened the gate!
I was a little off again, sorry. We'll find him. But we need to go.
Up the mountain?
Yeah, up is the usual direction?
Well, never hurts to have your head in the clouds.
Exactly. Hey, we're leaving.
Okay. You will learn a variety of magic attacks on the adventures. To cast it, use directional, select magic from the command, and choose from the list that appears in press X. Magic depletes the MP gauge. If the gauge runs out, it will automatically begin recharging over time. You can speed up by casting by assigning magic to shortcuts via the customized menu. Okay. Oh wow, that water and that fire looks so crisp. Take that, fat boy. Oh, there's a trophy up here. Oh, there's a Herc statue. Oh wow. I didn't do anything, but okay. To use and equip items you find, okay. Okay, abilities. Let's go Sora. Block Sonic Slash. Okay, wait. Press square to guard against frontal attacks. Sonic Slash. While in flow motion, press X to perform two consecutive slashes. Buzzsaw. While in flow motion, press X to fly at foes. Oh, let's do that. That sounds like a good one. So are these all ones that I already have, or... Okay, yeah. And why did they want me to look at that? Okay. Items. A splintered stone cubed in darkness. Synthesis material and a potion. Okay. Customize. Actually, I'll reassign it to... that's fine. Shortcuts. I will set... Fire there. Water there. Actually, since I'm gonna be attacking, I'll set that. Potion, water, fire. Okay. Okay. But it still has the weird gauges of that. Wait. Oh, that's helpful. Install uninstall abilities. So if, I'm guessing if it has a little sparkles by its install. Install this ability to stop gaining experience. Oh no. That's putting this game on like hard mode right there. Head up the mountain. Okay, I will head up the mountain, but I wanna see what that is first. Is there a way for me to climb this? Okay, good. What is that? Is this a Herc toy? I can't pick it up or anything? Oh, okay, I guess not. While moving with L, you can automatically climb small ledges. Okay. Well, alright then. Alright, nice. Oh, here we go. Yeah. Oh wait, let me make sure that my customize is set. Okay, so then what I do? I'll figure it out.
Well, I think we might be going in circles.
Hmm. Did I make a turn at the wrong rock?
Hey, Hercules! Where are you?
Olympus. I was really confused for a second there. I'm like, is he just gonna fly out of those rocks? Like, what the hell?
All right, I know I dotted my I's, crossed my T's, zeroed the hero. So what gives? Who could possibly be trying to give me a migraine by yodeling that yutz's name?
Really? Hades?
It's just you.
It's just us? Even for you, that's cold.
Don't forget, I can always turn up the heat!
Wait, if Hades is here, then where's her?
What is everyone's infatuation with that dolt? you know, never mind. Never mind. I'm cool. I'm good. Because Wonder Boy will be out of my hair soon enough.
So you're up to no good again.
Of course he is.
You bet.
Oh, easy. What is this, Sparta? Kind of on a schedule. Don't have time to toss around the old fire and brimstone. The whole cosmos is basically waiting for me to, you know, conquer it.
Poor Hades. He thinks he can actually pull it off this time.
Where are my titans? Show me your power!
Well, an interesting turn of events.
That's when I'm sailing. Sailing right to where I left. No biggie. Nice work, boys. So, back to the whole cosmic coup thing. Really? Are you kidding? Jeez Louise. Seriously, when it rains, it pours. Okay, who's the new pest?
Hey now, that ain't no way to say hello, especially to your old friend.
Ah, perfect. Now I gotta put up with you too. Funny, I don't remember you doing me any memorable favors. So, you can keep your heartless this time. I'm going back to my original plan, all right? So, toodaloo, exits that away. Hey, it was great seeing ya. Happy trails!
We are not here for you. I have my own business to attend to. All I need to know is if there is a distinctive black box somewhere in this world.
Black box, huh? Black box, black box, black box. Wait, don't tell me. You're after the one Zeus hid on Earth?
Possibly. If I were, where might it be?
Intriguing. Alright, well, this ought to be interesting. Definitely very happy. I love the fact they brought all the voice actor like actors and actresses back for these roles, so it's so good. Alright, where do we land?
Phew.
Okay, here's Herc.
See? Found him.
Yeah, I guess this counts.
Donald still, of course, gets the short end of the stick.
You guys are here. Sora,
Donald, Goofy. You literally dropped in. Gotta say, I'm impressed.
Thanks.
Like the catch.
Yeah, thanks, Herc. But what's going on?
Take a guess. Starts with an H.
Ah, I get the picture. Actually, we bumped into the H-ster on the way here.
He said something about conquering the whole cosmos.
All of it, huh? Nice of him to show a little self-restraint. Well, whatever he's planning, I'll send him running back across the sticks.
That's our Herc.
Some of these lines are just so awkward. That's our Herc. Hello, what's this? Save points. Oh, cool. Those shiny patches on the ground are called save points. You can refill your health and other gauges by standing in the light. Press triangle while standing to save point to open a special menu. You can use save your progress, return to the title menu, and more. Branches of the Moogle Shop can be found from world to world, each selling valuable items you'll want to stock up on for your adventure. Moogles are always getting new items in stock, so check back regularly. Do plenty of shopping, and you may receive a nice reward down the line. Oh, all right, we're in Thebes, so first things first, let's go to the shop. Do I need potions? How many do I have? In stock? Okay, wait. Hold on. So how much? I need to figure everything out real quick. So I have 70 money. Remove all negative status effects. Restores 80 HP. One teammate equipable. Tent full restores. Oh, okay, for the whole team. Ooh, that's valuable. I almost kind of want that instead. Yeah, I'll buy that instead. That might be way more valuable. Oh wait, what else could I do in there? Hold on. Sell? Do I have anything to sell? No. Okay. Workshop, synthesize items, and more. Okay, at the Moogle shop. Don't forget to drop by the workshop. Where you can use... Oh, okay, synthesis materials. Okay, cool. Okay, collector's goal complete. Nice. I don't have everything I need. Alright, we'll worry about it later. Shield belt. Huh. Alright, well, while we're here, let's get to the save point. Tutorial unlocked. Okay. We're at 36 minutes. Alright. Let's see what's going on here in Thebes. That's funny, when I was a kid, I always used to say it was called the City of Thieves. I'm like, huh.
So, Sora, is there a reason you guys are visiting? I'm guessing it's not just for the cheese and olives.
Oh, yeah.
It sounds like somebody forgot.
I just took my time remembering. Herc, I came here so I could ask you something.
Ask me?
Yeah. Do you remember the last time we were together? You were feeling down and out. How'd you get your strength back when you jumped in and saved Meg?
That's tough. All I know is that she was in trouble. Suddenly, I wanted to save her with all my heart, but it's not like I could tell you how.
Oh, man.
What's wrong?
All my strength is gone from me, too. That's why I need you. Because I was hoping you might have a solution or something.
I'm sorry, Sora.
Also, I love the clothes. How in the world could he tell that those were heartless? They look like meteors.
Let's talk later.
Right. Once we've dealt with these guys.
All right, let's do it. All right, if you tilt mid-air, press square. Wait, if you tilt L and mid-air, press square to air slide toward walls and poles, you can trigger a special move known as flow motion. Press square while in flow motion to do a super slide that lets you quickly traverse great distances. You can also press X while in flow motion to perform powerful flow motion attacks.
You called for a hero?
Alright, I have... Okay, so... If I tilt it... It says if I tilt it, but it's not... Alright, There we go! Come on. I don't know how I did it before. Alright, I guess I'll worry about it later. Sorry guys, I gotta get things figured out a little bit. I don't know, I can't get the slide thing to work. I did it once and I don't know how.
Hercules!
Meg, Phil, Pegasus.
You're okay.
And they make Phil look really, really dumpy.
That didn't look so fun.
No, not with the Heartless involved. We're just lucky our friend showed up.
Well, what do you know? Sora, Donald, Goofy. Guess I owe you a big thank you.
Meg, you need to stay someplace safe. We'll search the city and make sure everyone manages to get clear of the fire.
Be careful, Wonder Boy.
I will. So, you guys in?
Of course we're in!
We are heroes!
Mm-hmm.
Break a leg, then. Heroes.
Phil? You should go with Meg.
Notice how they didn't let him talk? I bet Danny DeVito was not coming back for this. He should have, but he probably did not.
You gotta keep her safe.
Honestly, if Phil's not gonna talk, what was even the point of bringing him back?
Hey, I hear a voice.
From which way?
Over that way.
Oh, no. This better not be what I think it's going to be.
Help
me!
Oh, no. There's a little girl caught in the fire.
Actually, Let's she's go. Not caught in the fire.
Wait. Running's too slow.
Then what's the other choice?
Not really running in the fire. She's
get on that.
Stuck on some rocks, but you know that. If you want to get technical, yeah. Are you about to throw us over there?
Like this?
That's good. Now hold on tight.
Maybe we should... I don't think this is a good idea!
Alright, well, I don't know where he just threw us, but, alright. How did...
Thank you for saving me.
How did any of that just go down? What?
Yeah, no problem. We better check and see if anyone else needs us.
Well, if it isn't Sora and the King's Pawns.
Oh, yay.
Huh? Maleficent! Pete! Are you the reason the Heartless are here?
Man, they made Pete certainly so not. Much bigger than Goofy, and like...
Say, Maleficent,
I remember him.
I don't know about his sidekicks, but Kid Keyblader here looks way putier than the last time we saw him. I say we finish him off while we still can.
Waste no time with the boy. He's inconsequential. We have a far more pressing matter to attend to.
Oh, we got to find that black box.
Be silent, you fool. As for you three, we shall meet again when I have time for such trifles.
Oh, really?
Yeah, and you'd better get your act together before then. Later, twerps.
Wait.
Interesting.
It's fine. I can take it.
Gorsh, it sure don't sound like it. Did Pete saying mean things bother ya?
It's fine. I can take it.
You're gonna get stronger.
We know ya. You can take it.
Don't say that.
Oh, I just said what he said.
I can take it.
Okay, so what's with all the Herc statues? Like, I don't understand. Am I able to collect them or what? Like, there's random toys. I feel like I'm missing a very key component of like the Hercules toys. Like, I can't pick them up. I can't do anything with them. But I'm gonna just pull. I'm gonna pull a Link. Actually, I'm gonna save really quick. I think the save things change. Oh, I guess they change per time you save. Alright. Alright.
Nice.
I remember that. A map to help you navigate the area. Awesome. Cool. Alright, well, while I'm here, first let's figure this out. So. Actually, yeah. Let's. Slow motion. Okay. If you tilt. Oh, so I have to be midair. Okay, so I basically have to press O. And then tilt it around a spire to do that. Okay. And then... Is there a way to pick my shortcut? Command menu, shortcuts. Assign shortcut set A. But how do I set shortcut set A? Okay. You can speed up casting by assigning magic to shortcuts via the customize menu. But then, how do I set that menu though? Also want the little things to go away. Okay, abilities. Sora. Because I don't have... Do I have enough to set the ability? Combo plus. Nope, I don't have the ability to set that right now. Okay. Okay, let's go. I just tried to use fire against these things. What is wrong with me? There we go. That was pretty cool.
Ouch!
Idiot.
Now what am I gonna do?
Fellas, I just got a crazy idea.
The shield.
Okay. During your travel, Sora's friends may call for a team attack. If you see a green team attack command appear above the command menu, press triangle to use it. Some team attacks are useful for exploration, while others deal a punishing blow to enemies. Try all and learn what they can do. All right. First things first, though. We go back and we smash everything. Let me know what you'll find. Oh, I guess I'm gonna destroy that. Okay. Oh, boxes. Anything over here? Anything? Nothing over there. Yes, I'm just running around hitting walls right now because why not? Celery. Celery. Actually, yeah, are there any, like, secrets or anything? No, it doesn't look like it. No, okay. Another Herc toy.
Hmm. Into the frying pan, are you ready? Here goes!
Whoa. Ah! Alright. Hey, mini box. Give me. Potion, nice. Alright. Oh, that's really smooth. I like that. No, I can't figure out how to do that command menu. That's really weird. Alright, gimme. Oh. There we go. We can't go this way, so which way are we going? I guess down? Okay, so we don't miss him. It says, okay, mid-air. I don't know, it says tilted, but then it's like... I've only done it once, and I can't figure out how to do it. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. That was actually pretty cool. Okay, wait, so it says mid-air. other people.
There's others still trapped in the city.
All right, well, let me get going. Run up the wall. Got it. Am I going this way? No. Okay. Wait, what's the point of that? Okay. Right up the wall. Wait, how are Donald and Goofy gonna get up here? Okay, magic. There we go. So I'm back to where I started. I am so very lost. Alright, so there's still more people in the city, so let's go this way.